A boy is recovering at UNM Hospital this morning after falling 30 feet down a cliff, and Sky News 13 caught the rescue on camera. This happened yesterday when the 12-year-old was hiking with a group of friends and his dad near Jemez Springs. Our video shows crews bringing him down on a stretcher. Then he was airlifted out to the hospital. No word on the severity of his injuries. We're waiting for an update on his condition from officials.